गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी नीड टू टॉक अबाउट आवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर, फर्स्ट क्लास ऑफ क्लास 7 फ्रॉम ज्योग्राफी चैप्टर 1. सो लेट्स डिस्कस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास 7 फ्रॉम चैप्टर नंबर 1 ज्योग्राफी. एनवायरनमेंट, एनवायरनमेंट, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय एनवायरनमेंट? इन लोअर क्लास वी हैव टू नो अबाउट एनवायरनमेंट, बट टुडे I am going to talk about in detail about environment. So the word environment meant, the word environment is derived from French word. Which word? French word environ. Environ, which means neighborhood. Clear? Neighborhood. The environment is derived from the French word environ, which means neighborhood. Neighborhood means in our surroundings. That means everything we can see, those things and substance we can see, we can feel, are surrounding us, we can say neighborhood or environment. Clear students? Understood or not? So now we talked about component of environment. The component of environment, that means the environment consists or composed with two types of components. One of them natural environment and other is human made environment. Natural things and human made things. Clear? Component of environment, natural things and human made things. Component of environment. Natural things are known that natural things or natural component are those components which are learned in previous class. Atmosphere, lithosphere, hydrosphere, and biosphere. Clear? Are the component of natural environment. Clear? Atmosphere, lithosphere, hydrosphere, and biosphere are the natural component of environment component. Clear? Now talk about human-made things or human-made component. Roads, bridge, settlement, parks, street are all etc. are all human-made component. Clear? Especially human-made or human component, man, family, society, and many more, political also. These are the some component of environment. Clear? Now we talk about in detail for natural environment. Clear? What do we mean by natural environment or natural component? The environment domain, natural environment means natural environment. Natural environment. The earth domain, some sphere such as atmosphere, lithosphere, biosphere, and hydrosphere are called natural environment. First of all, we talk about atmosphere. We know all that our earth made up with this type of component. Clear? So, what is atmosphere? The thin layer of different gases. The thin layer of different gases which surrounds the earth is called atmosphere. The main gases of atmosphere are nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, neon, argon, krypton, xenon, and many more. 100% total the atmosphere gases. Clear? This is the main component, this is the main features in atmosphere. Now let's lithosphere. What is lithosphere? The word lithos is derived from Greek word lithos. Lithos means rocks. Sphere means area or region. Lithosphere, that means those sphere domain with rocks are called lithosphere. Lithosphere is formed the thin layer of the earth crust. Lithosphere is the layer, the thin layer of earth crust, which is made up with animal, plant, rocks, water, minerals and many more is called lithosphere. Clear? Then biosphere. Bio means living organisms. Living organisms include animal and plant. In our environment, we know that consists of some living and some living organisms such as plants and animals. Entire area is called biosphere and hydrosphere. This layer domain of water, use of water, is called hydrosphere. Clear? So now talk about here biosphere, biotic and abiotic. Biotic and abiotic. Biotic means those are consist with animal and plants are called biotic. Component of environment such as flora, fauna. Abiotic are air, solar, mineral. Clear? Are abiotic component of environment. Now we are going to talk about ecosystem. What do you mean by ecosystem? This is very, very important words, ecosystems. What is ecosystem? Ecosystem. First of all, we need to know about ecosystems. The word ecosystems is first time used by Arthur Tansley. Arthur Tansley in 1935. First time used the term ecosystems. Ecosystems means Vastu Tantra. Ecosystems is the systems where including all man, animal, plant, living organisms, non-living organisms, are interact to each other in a certain place, in a certain or a particular place is called ecosystems or vastutantra. Once again I repeat, ecosystems is the systems where living organisms, non-living organisms, human beings are interact to each other and produce the energy also transferred to other beings for energy is called ecosystems. Clear? In a specific area. That means ecosystems is the systems where ecosystems is the systems where living, non-living and human beings can interact to each other and produce energy from different sources and also transferred this energy to the other is called ecosystem. Clear? Some example of ecosystems: ponds, tropical rainforest. Clear? This is the special area for ecosystems. Clear? Now we talk about human environment. What is human environment? Human environment or human made component. Human environment. Human environment. All human beings. Environment. Human environment is the environment all human beings interact to the other substances such as plant, animals and many more things, and they can use their quality of knowledge, skills, educations for modifying the resource, modifying the components to develop better environment are called human environments. So these are the main topics, these are the main discussion point today. So please, all of requested, please listen carefully and read it, then next time I will complete the question answer from chapter 1. So thank you very much.